want to explain to people what does it mean to be a Syrian. Lonely, weak, unwanted, rejected. No one is accepting us. Contact almost all human rights organizations. They don't have a solution. Do you know how many, like parliament member, minister, government, ambassador, or any guy from any embassy all around the world who called me to offer some help? Zero. None.